Welcome to Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri, home of the Creeps.
Anyone else notice the similarities to the Creeps fans and the Attackers fans? Looks like they're wearing Swiss cheese foam heads, but their heads are real, and they got real holes in them.
Arrow in Your Head Stadium fans are not only the dumbest fans in the NFL, they're also the most literal.
Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers, and lots of beers. The Hexon Oilers take on the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's time to tune in, turn on, and drop what you're doing, because NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. So what's the game plan for the home team today, Bricks?
I think they got to keep it simple. A little cough syrup, maybe smoke a little untidy pod pregame so they can keep their heads in the game. I mean, literally. You don't want to get decapitated on the opening kickoff.
I say go after the refs early and often. No mercy.
And the defense was all over that fumble. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Yo, man, nobody can touch my ball.
I take all you mutants out.
That's right. What you talking about? This is like our bazillionth season, dumbass.
Actually, I think he's talking about the Time Warp dirty trick that the defense just played. Still a dumbass, though. Second down and a lot.
Hot one.
See that, Boo, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's a pick. And now the quarterback is cursing the defense, his receiver. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after the hunt. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
Third down, and the defense had enough with this ref and jumps off sides to kill him. Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. He's at the 10. Scores!
I can't count the women in the stands as shrieking in terror or cheering.
It's an alien, Bricks. I'm sure he loves both equally. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Hot. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. First and ten.
Seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
Starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Third down and, well, good luck.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, man, he ripped.
And he's off to the races.
Oh, sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. This guy's a brick shithouse. His cleats are caked in blood and guts and he's looking to score.
Hey, man, I was keeping on, you know, now.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot, hot, hot.
first and 10. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a sack there. I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's going to play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know why.
Ooh, and that's what they call the money shot. You know, you gotta put the buzzsaw in the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
First and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate.
Hot one, hot two.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. First down and 3. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
Third down and 5.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh man, the offense called a murder and he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man, like a haiku.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. Oh, with the punishing hit. Second and 3.
Hot two. Hot.
And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the pick. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch!
And it's first and ten. Gain on that one.
Like when Brix's mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on berserk.
Portland.
And that is caught for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Running like a moose, and they run it for a couple of yards. Oh. And that'll be second and eight to go. Caught for the first down. First and eight to go. The defense better watch out. The quarterback just zips that one in there for a touchdown. They ought to activate landmines in the end zone during the dance celebrations. Be a lot more entertaining, that for sure. The extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Kicker died on that play.
Now that's terrible. Now what do they do?
Well, another player will assume the kicking role for the remainder of the game. The coach is praying he won't need a long field goal to win this one. And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten.
Welcome to the Roid Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roid burger, large Roid fries, and a big Roid gulp.
He's leaving a wake of the destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Ouch! Anyone in the mood for steak tartare? Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and ten. Oh, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all. one timeout left.
That's okay, Grim. They can have mine.
That's nice, Bricks. But our timeouts are for our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. Three-yard catch on the play.
Every little bit counts. Those 3 yards might grow up to be something.
That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
That doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hot one.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her lower intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he was stuck to him like glue. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Pow! With the brain scrambler!
I don't understand. Why are they going for it, Grim? This seems like this is...
That play was like the offense was playing rock, paper, scissors, and the defense was playing rocket launcher. And now the defense has the ball because they came to play! Second down and long. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom! It's a tie game at the end of quarter two. The teams are deadlocked in a fierce struggle today. We'll be right back with today's halftime show brought to you by Monsatan Industries. Eat their delicious Frankenfood.
Hey, during the half, can you pick me up a Soylent beer?
The teams come out of halftime all tied up and ready to battle it out.
Oh, geez, Grim, I hope someone unties them soon. They gotta play football.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Two-yard run before he stopped. And that'll be second and 8 to go. And the defense gets another pick. Man.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when you're not yawn.
You can pretend that I won't even yawn.
First and 10.
One.
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier, he's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He broke free and has open field in front of him. They might catch him.
Move, you fat little mutant.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And that's a first down. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Man, those mutant traps will kill you faster than one of Brick's farts. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's to kill her. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy league.
Second down and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot one, hot two.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. And it's first and 10. Receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. A lifesaver there. Oh, you knew you were going to see a lot of carnage today, folks. These teams have bad blood between them. Apparently, they got it from the same bloodmobile that usually parks outside next to the taco truck. Raccoon rabies blood is my thought. Always a player's favorite. Oh, the defender lays down a wicked hit and knocks the ball loose. The receiver just got smashed.
Not as bad as me last night. He may be dead, but trust me, he's in better shape than I am right now. Oh, geez, here it comes.
Hot one, hot two.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And that'll bring up third down and 7. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. First down and 9. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin grafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. The roid rage dirty trick transforms a player into a rampaging lunatic for the duration of the play. I know that's typical of all MFL players, but this is different. Trust me, very different.
Oh, man, he really...
Oh, now the offense is getting kills?
Oh, this is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
With the vicious kill.
Did you know light hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Yeah, man, I was hitting on Kittle now. You know what I mean?
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Down and never gonna happen. The offense just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of... Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
With a brutal hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two.
In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
First and four.
Hot one. Hot.
And they run it for a couple of yards. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nice. At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery.
How about now, for instance? Here's a hit. Dirty tricks, attack the ref.
Second down and more, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL isn't episodic. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you think? That's sort of this whole...
And he punched his way out of it. And like Brix's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Touchdown. And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork, though, than me. On account of not...
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
The defenders are scared of this guy.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. And it's first and ten. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second down and five. Third down and ten. QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game is back, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Well, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the?
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He is fighting for every boom. And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down.
Bingo! Just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays! Talk about luck!
First down and one.
one, hot two, hot,
hot, hot. And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
Ah, this guy's a blowhard like the prom king of my senior prom. Thought he could dance, too. I brought a zombie as my date. Man, that broad could eat. She took advantage of the $50 a head prom ticket. I'll tell you that.
Well, why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one.
And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Well, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks. You know now. You know what happened?
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and four. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Third and four. Knocked him into the next time zone. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know what.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of a timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. Second down and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
And he just slipped away like a caught for the first down. And that'll be their final timeout. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones? He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, mama. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. That's how you run it, folks. Picks up eight there. Second down and two. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah.
Oh, he just got crushed.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Second down and a lot.
Hot one.
He just put that guy out of his misery and said,
wow, it's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
And he breaks away. Boom. The Creeps sent a few more carcasses to their city and win the game. It was a hell of a battle, and they had just enough to cross the finish line.
Good thing they got juiced at halftime.
I want to get juiced now after listening to you two the entire game.
Listen up, guys. The MVP is about to speak. Grim Blitzro with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation.